Scandella up the boards, but Hossa intercepts. Back to the point and across for Jalmerson, but the pass brings Jalmerson out of the zone. Coyle was hit up high by Duncan Keith, but there's going to be a penalty here against Chicago. Coyle is cut on the play, and this looks like it'll be more than just 2 minutes against the Hawks defenseman.